2008 in India. It was the deadliest flood in India and it damaged the nearby places and all living things were damaged. It was caused because of the monsoon rains and the monsoon season. It was the deadliest flood in India. Almost 483 people lost their lives and 15 people are still missing. It was 100 centimeters of rainfall and it was an incessant rainfall. Between 2.0 mm and 7.0 mm, it is a moderate rainfall. More than 7.0 mm, it is a heavy rainfall. We can't prevent a flood, but we can be prepared.
We can keep an emergency kit where there is a radio with battery which tells the news around you. And you can keep ointment and first aid.
Be in a higher ground or a higher floor so the water won't hit you. Then don't step in the water which is flowing from the flood. Thank you. It happened in the north of Kerala.
And the hurricane formed in the Atlantic Ocean.
Thank you.